high Olympus, I condemn my daughter Danae and her son Perseus to the sea. Her guilt and sin have brought shame to Argos. I, Acrisius the king, now purge her crime and restore my honor.
Enough of this, son. Acrisius must be punished, and his people with him. Son, I command you to raise the wind and the sea. Destroy Argos! Make certain that no stone stands, that no creature crawls. I command you to let loose the last of the Titans. Let loose the Kraken! The kingdom of Acrisius must be destroyed.
Henceforth, he will be set among the stars and constellations. He, Perseus, the lovely Andromeda, the noble Pegasus, and even the vain Cassiopeia. Let the stars be named after them forever. As long as man shall walk the earth and search the night sky in wonder, they will remember the courage of Perseus forever. Even if we, the gods, are abandoned or forgotten, the stars will never fade. Never. They will burn till the end of time.